Arsenal bring in three players but lose seven as deadline day passes for Mikel Arteta. Arsenal secure depth in three key positions by signing David Raya, Ricardo Calafiori, and Mikel Merino. However, they lost seven players, including Aaron Ramsdale to Southampton, Emile Smith Rowe to Fulham, and Eddie Nketiah to Crystal Palace. Despite these changes, Arsenal fans can be pleased with their summer business as they aim for their first Premier League title since 2004. Please subscribe to my channel.